news outlets, social media, when they release articles or posts about a company, it can lead to a surge or a fall in that company's stock price. Remember the GameStop short squeeze a couple years ago? That entire event was triggered on Reddit.